Garrett from Tough Outdoors. We were just coming along. We got dropped off in the ranger a little while back there, and we snuck up here. We like to sit this knob and kind of glass all this country and see what's around. And we were calling up here, and he's like, he saw a pretty nice buck right up there by that tree. And crawled up there with the gun, and when we got the pack and rangefinder and stuff. And, you know, we were just sitting here. We didn't know, I didn't think it was a shooter. We just looked at it for a while. I looked 200 yards, like, I don't know, doesn't look that big. So you start to walk away, go up there. You turn sideways, like, nah, he's probably 130 plus. If we don't shoot this deer, what are we going to shoot? I looked at him for about a couple of minutes, and I started to walk away. He whistled at him, was like, hell. He's laying down there by that dead tree. I dropped the first shot, so smoked him, but I don't know, it was kind of weird. We had to decide if it was a shooter or not. We just looked at him for like 10 minutes, so we'll go get him in a minute and show you guys, but I hope he's nice. If not, I'm kind of pissed.
He's dead, right?
Double long grow them. When we were just standing up here, I drew him from the back and came through his spine. So he was a dead deer. I didn't realize a crab claw on him when I shot him. He was a pretty nice deer. I was kind of disappointed I walked up to him. The only time that I saw was this one. I was like, shit, did I just shoot myself a two pointer? I was like, heck, alright. Saw him, he's a pretty nice deer. I'm happy with him. It's a great experience with Tough Outdoors hunting in Eastern Montana.